This tutorial shows how to display selected row from data grid view to text boxes and picture box on cell content. Click in C# Windows Forms application using Visual Studio 2010.